Hey guys, Gameboy Jake, and welcome back to another episode of the Call of Duty campaign Let's Play. And we are going to be continuing from where we left off in the last episode, which was from Liberation. And now we're going on to a next mission, which is Collateral Damage. Without further ado, let's get started.
October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
Can't wait for that. Start the mission.
We thought with the liberation of Paris we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. The crowd's got a death grip on it, and for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, I ain't seen eye to eye since we got
here. I don't want to hold the skip, thank you. The
grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall!
Hey, on this line around. From your girl.
I thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose.
Huh.
Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Oh, what, you had to ruin the fun, sir.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
You can say that again.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
All right, here we go. Collateral Damage.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you!
Oh, what?
Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
It might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support.
The tanks are covering our flank.
Everybody, pipe down and let me think, goddammit.
Put a real ass on the thing.
All right, Daniel, you and I will go with Pearson and call it in. Move.
All right,
cover
let's go.
Fire.
Oh, okay, that's a good plan.
Daniel,
love that.
The field throw.
I'm going.
Field burn.
Daniel,
oh. Here you go, Sarge.
A Deadwood White 27 a villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line 2, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right,
over.
Just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
Over. Make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead.
Oh.
Roger that, Perez.
Are we in the tank?
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that.
We're in the tank.
Everyone stay sharp.
Let's go.
Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
Sherman tank. His name's Sherman.
Our boys in the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, we'll rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Panzerstreck group!
Fire at will!
you're driving the tank, just saying.
Just
haven't drove one in a long time, or at all. Even. No, actually, I have driven a tank. It's just been a long time. Well, it kind of just feels wonky.
Reps, slow down. I can't see you.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're almost there.
Ideally.
Panzer, right side, right side.
Rapson?
Fire in the hole! Hatches! Shit! Shit! Get out! Get out!
Rapson, no!
Red, get pantry, get Panzer's front armor! Got
it, blanket!
Bad shot! It bounced off! Tank on our right! Great shot! Good hit!
Round in the breach!
Good hit! We're in their crosshairs! Shot didn't connect! We're
oh
in their
gosh.
Sights! We gotta move! Round didn't find us!
We're getting beat up!
Blanston! He's got us targeted! We're hit! Shot bounced off his front! Stay out of his kill range! Tank on our left! He's got a beat on us! German armor to our left!
Oh, wait, what?
Enemy armor destroyed!
Heck Rapson, yeah!
Come in! Rapson, can you hear me? Christ! Rapson, I'm sorry.
Patching us up!
Oh, we regained health.
Head up this hill!
Actually, I wonder how that works. How does the tank regain health? How'd you just go on with, like, whatever the heck you go through when you hit your first
come on, up
attacks
the hill.
Or something?
Tank! Tank!
Fuck, it's a tiger! Lure it back! You need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here, too!
Oh, we're supposed to... Oh, I thought we were supposed to escape them or something.
Reloading!
Shot can't penetrate that front armor!
We're getting beat up!
Come on.
I don't see
him! Come on, we can do it.
The tank is down! We still got a tiger to take out! We're not leaving till we kill that last tank!
Tiger, left side!
Where?
Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere!
Where's the other tank? Just curious to know.
I don't see him!
Oh, wait a minute.
Crosshairs!
Ready to fire!
Oh.
Up the hill!
Tank! Tank!
Fuck! It's a Tiger!
Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too!
We're hit!
Shot ricochet!
Reloading!
Just glanced me!
We're hit!
I don't see the enemy armor!
What the?
German armor to our right!
We don't get stuck.
Tank on our left! He's got us targeted! He's got a bead on us! Bad shot! It bounced off!
We're getting beat up! Reloading!
We're in their crosshairs!
We're hit!
Shot down stuff his front! He's got us targeted! Tiger's hitting us from the left side! Tank on our right! Lost track of the enemy. We have to fight him! German armor to our left!
Be a while, guys.
I don't see
you guys gonna hang on to your seats, and then we'll get this game.
Enemy tank destroyed. Panzer's still in the area. We're not leaving till they kill that last tank.
Why can't we just leave?
Lost track of the enemy. We
I mean, he
fight.
Can't find us. I don't think. Done with that tank section. Well, attacking, but.
We can't hold out much longer!
Villain to Dagwood White 27. Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way.
Yep.
Head
We're
gonna
be heading over to the military guys soon, so we don't have to worry too much.
Hear what I can down here!
The theater's just around the corner.
Yeah, you nosy little kids.
Take out those packs in the theater.
Reloading!
There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the ship. Got German armor here. Take out that Panzer tank now.
We're getting beat up.
I don't think we can take much more.
Enemy tank destroyed. Incoming enemy vehicles! Take them out! Infantry and Panzer Shrek! Apartments dead ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Knock up the stragglers! Ground bunch is straight ahead!
Punching us from the front! Round the breach!
Not seeing anything. I think we're clear.
All right.
That's all of them.
We're good.
Ah, we're back. Plaza is clear. Repeat. Plaza is clear.
Appreciate this, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
All right. Perez is going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move.
All right. Let's do this.
Don't we always go in without armor support? Like, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Don't we always just not go in with armor support? Oh, I'm just wondering. Okay. So, the tank section there was quite interesting right there. We did die once, sadly, from that. Help me, we should be.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MG, get off the street! Push forward and find an opening!
Sure as hell can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
Seems pretty quiet. That probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You take it in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel.
Lots of swastikas all over AC.
Anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Zussman, take point. Let's go.
All right.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
More like the whole 2 blocks.
We're clear! Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Right you are.
Watch the back blast.
Aw. Thought I was protected. How dare you do this to me.
We're clear! Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the back blast.
Can't see anything! Germans across! Take them out!
Can't see them! Stay down!
Oh my god, can I not get in? Can I get in the cover if I can? Like, please.
I can't see anything!
Germans across! Take them off! Have them blocked out of CPC
see them! Stay down!
Squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Huh. Real funny.
Daniels, you're up. Oh, shit!
You're gonna be okay?
I'm good.
Crowds are everywhere.
Oh, come on, I've been so close with that Panzer Shrek before, and I've never got myself killed.
You hurt?
I'm good. Crowds are everywhere.
I don't get it. Oh, wait a minute. I'm a little dumbfounded. The rocket of the Panzer Shrek goes a little nowhere. Alright, now I'm starting to really stink at this part here. I'm just sucking. Out of here. Oh, whoa. Is that my favorite? Let's go. Have the mod I always use for the drilling. So, oh, what? Huh? Wait, what happened? What happened?
Go down the stairs. Daniels, I got ammo.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it. Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good.
It's got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Shove it, college.
Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Push in. Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Aiello left with me. Stop. Second floor with Pearson. MG's on the stairs. Push around in their flanks.
Robin, a smoke.
Throw over the thing.
sure wasn't, I guess.
Second platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the basement. On me! Everyone stay close.
Man.
Hey, Styles.
A crazy basements back then, probably.
Daniels, get the door.
Oh, there we go.
Lights on.
Boo, Germans.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir.
Wait, what the?
Go on. Take it.
Whoa.
It's all right. It's all right.
Whoa.
I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you.
A little girl? And a mother?
No food. My sister. Please.
Again, also a very long time, I believe, since, Modern Warfare 2 or 3? Is that where in the Modern Warfare I haven't seen a child?
You better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shit.
Oh, wait a minute.
We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here, we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche etwas Deutsch.
He does.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us here, Zussman.
Give me some slack, Sergeant.
Not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
All right, I guess we got some people, some refugees or somewhat. Retrieve the truck.
His family's German Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of.
They got a kid in there. Old folks too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right. We'll cover you.
Might as well refill my ammo while I'm here. What?
Approaching from the north.
Get it moving.
Oh, come on. I wasn't even ready. How dare you?
Get these folks out fast.
That, we dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Oh, hold on, where are you going? What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just staying.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Gosh, now we gotta go get a little girl that just wandered off.
Will do, sir.
Darn it. Can't just little girls follow her mothers? Please.
Shit!
Scheiße!
Quick time event. Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Hello. Gotta find Anna.
In here.
Anna. She's gotta be here somewhere. Anna, where are you?
Of course, she's at the last one, I think. No, you know what? I'm gonna go to this one.
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Come here. It's okay.
You kannst nicht entkommen!
The stealth section. This time we have no weapons. So if we get spotted, we're flippity flippity clopped.
Shh. It's okay.
There, and
it's okay.
One of them was her teddy bear.
Sofort. Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung! Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen!
Oh, thank God. There you go, there's your teddy bear, little girl.
You're doing great. We're almost there. Just need you to be brave a little longer.
I need to get out.
Shh. Be quiet. You don't want to wake up the Germans.
Don't worry. Where do they keep coming from?
I don't know. I mean, first of all, how did they get near where we were in the base? Oh, frickin' frick.
You're doing great. Just a little further. We're almost down. Can't go there. I'm right here. It's okay.
We're good, we're good, we're good. We gotta get out of here. We got the little girl. Where's her mother? Hey, we're Worship Teddy Bear again. Do we have to go back for that now?
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final. Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Oh.
Defensive positions!
Playing the Madonna. No. Oh my lord. Alright, waste the bullets on the dogs. Yes.
Einen lost the father, wie in einen breiken Heugen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on! Look out!
Hmm.
They shot up the truck!
No, they killed her mother.
Oh. She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move!
Oh, God. Hope she'll be okay.
There's nothing we can do.
Oh, my gosh.
We secured Aachen. Opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider. And it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.
Okay, so that was Collateral Damage. If you guys did enjoy this entry, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!